view behind the two who had been scorching round the last lap, just finishing in front of her compatriot Lyndon Hall. Abby Caldwell takes the bronze to go alongside her Oceanian Championship silver. She almost looks embarrassed. She shouldn't. It was a brilliant run and a richly deserved place on the podium.
Kira McGeehan
was magnificent earlier on this evening. The first Irish woman to go inside 2 minutes for the eight. She was the only one who even attempted to go with the pace of the eventual champion. A European bronze medalist, she's now a Commonwealth silver medalist. And she cannot stop herself from grinning. A handshake from the double Olympic champion, who I'm sure appreciated her bravery in trying to deny the eventual champion the crown. Silver for Northern Ireland.
Gold medalist and Commonwealth Games champion, Scotland, Laura Muir.
How great this moment will feel for Muir. Bronze in Eugene at the Worlds. Silver in Tokyo last year at the Olympics. But it's all gold tonight in Birmingham. The first Scottish woman to ever win this title. She went so hard, so early, with 500 to go. She trusted all those years of training, all that speed endurance work that she's done in the lashing rain on her own. And it came to fruition in front of a sellout crowd here who roared her home every step of the way. Difficult start to the season for Muir, but boy oh boy, is she firing on all cylinders now. World bronze and Commonwealth gold. What a month it's been for Muir. Laura Muir race. There is such a modesty to her. She looked a little bit embarrassed there as she was proudly singing Flower of Scotland and then realised she was on the big screen. She looked a little bit shy for a moment. What a talent. She has truly become a world-class 1500 metre runner. And what glory awaits her now that she's taken this big crown. Not a silver or a bronze, it's her turn to come out on top tonight.
So, I think